Today we want to conduct an experiment or recommend to you how to power your house using a battery system. What we mean is just how to light up your whole house with a backup battery, that is lighting up your home with a DC powered light. This is the normal AC transformer. What does this AC transformer do is it will convert the AC power from your grid and step it down. Then this converter system will regulate and charge this battery. This backup battery will now serve as a source to your lighting point. So let's see how this will work. When we connect, all these bulbs are connected like this in series. Two of the bulbs will be connected to a room, making it this is about 13 points. Now with this 13 points, you can power it with this backup battery, meaning you pay less while you are lighting up your homes. Now let's connect the light. As you can see, everything is connected. The bulbs are good to go. So with this, you don't bother about inverter and other stuff. All you need is just your solar panel, and this is also a solar port for your solar panel, so that if you want to charge this battery with your solar panel, you can charge it and still enjoy your light without interruption. You don't bother about the grid failure or any other stuff like that. Well, this is just a typical renewable energy research project. And also this switch, this is a relay that will control, that will alternate the backup and the grid, so that when the grid is on, the light will be powered directly. Then when there is outage, and automatically the battery will be charging, but when there is outage, the whole thing switches to the battery and you are enjoying your light without interruption. You don't have to stay in darkness. Thank you and keep watching.